Sir, what's the Nigerian stand on Ukraine at the moment?
No, she right.
Now, you know, the question, of course, was whether the Russians would invade. And the Russian government itself, of course, was saying that they would not invade. The Americans and the UK, of course, were saying that an invasion was imminent. So it was very, very difficult to take a definitive position with regards to advising everybody to leave.
Right.